Hi. To give you an outlook on what's up this week in the European Parliament, Tuesday morning at 9 tomorrow, in the Libby Committee on Civil Liberties, we'll discuss the state of play of the terrorist content online regulation, the proposed regulation. As you know, it has been proposed that upload filters should be used to prevent terrorist content being uploaded, which would have major implications on free speech and result in censorship. So we want to prevent that. So tune in tomorrow morning to hear an update. In the afternoon at 5 p.m., the Civil Liberties Committee will hear some experts on the Danish data retention scandal. What happened there was that retained data were wrong. There were errors in the data. And that has resulted in a double-digit number of people being released from prison even after they were convicted. So we want to find out how error-prone are these communications data? How dangerous is it to retain and use them? So tune in if you're interested. On Wednesday afternoon, we will have a public event here in the European Parliament on the terrorism content online regulation and on the exceptions that are needed to protect legitimate speech, for example, journalist reporting on terrorist events. How can we prevent that from being deleted as well? And finally, Friday afternoon, I will be speaking at the CPDP privacy conference, and I will be on a panel on artificial intelligence and its consequences for migration and migrants. And that will be a very interesting discussion. As you know, dangerous technologies are often first used and tested on minorities, such as migrants. So if you are attending CPDP, I will see you there. Have a good week.